Hello, today we will talk about the non-homogeneous differential equations. So what we did so far, we talked about the second order differential equations, constant coefficient and linear differential equations, of course. And we said that we can solve them by writing the characteristic equation and finding the roots of the characteristic equation. And if the roots are real and repeated, we had a way of writing the solution. If the roots were complex, we had a way of writing the solution. If the roots were distinct, two different roots, we had different way to write the solutions, and we all covered that up. You should know it so far. And also we talked about if we have one solution, how can we find the second one so that we can write the general solution. And today we will be talking about the non-homogeneous differential equations. And as you can see here, this is the general form of the non-homogeneous differential equations. So you know that since GT is not zero, we have the non-homogeneous equations. Actually, you had it in the exam, so you should know it. And our solution, we are assuming that is in the form of YCT plus YPT. So what is that YCT and YPT? YCT is the complementary solution. So this is the solution that you already know if the equation is given as constant coefficient. So first we need to solve just as the right hand side is zero. We will assume that right hand side is zero, so we should find the solution first. And after that, we need to find the YPT. YPT, what we call it as, is the particular solution. Once we find the solution for the homogeneous part, we will solve it for the non-homogeneous part. And how we will do it, I will talk about it a little bit later.